Sometimes they are motivated, news items, they could be fake, and it's very difficult to, if you've received a message, you don't know whether this is really real or, something which is authentic. And one would, just out of interest or curiosity, just forward it to your friends and close family or peers. And that's what's damaging. There are 153A section, for example, in IPC, which also makes it punishable that if somebody writes something which is inciting violence or creating hatred among different religious groups or even social groups or communities. So that's something again which is punishable. Fortunately, our law courts have recently said that and explained that a WhatsApp admin, for example, is equally liable if he has the knowledge or the intention to forward a fake news. And while the law does exist, it's not a paper tiger. So the difficult task is of enforcing it online. Onion routing is possible. Proxy servers are being used, anonymous proxy servers. So the intelligence agency's role becomes very, very crucial to be updated in terms of know-how and train their manpower so that they can, they are aware of these misuse of technology, common, tools that the criminals are using to camouflage their real identity, also spoofing tools, so that they can actually circumvent these and actually arrive at the actual criminal. You should always see that is the authenticity there or not? Is the source mentioned there or not? Is the news agency which is publishing this news written there or not? Secondly, it's good to verify by copying and pasting it from that news item onto your Google or any other search engine if a similar web news is being circulated by other channels or not. And always try to enter a group, for example WhatsApp group, where you know the people and you trust them. You should know the admin, you should know the person belongs to. This community of people you're interacting with are credible people. It's really the need of the hour. It's very, very imperative for the government to act on it and maybe issue an advisory immediate basis. Unless the investigating agencies are trained and have the adequate tools and infrastructure to detect such crimes on the net, it will be a mammoth task for the law enforcement agencies or even judiciary for that matter to act on it.